calm-looking waters quickly become anything but out on the Niagara River. Rapids like Devil's Hole in the River Gorge get very dangerous, but for adventurous types willing to sign on the dotted line,
there are risks and hazards and dangers.
They can test their bravery with a bunch of other people as part of the Whirlpool Jet Boat Tour.
Safety first, Bridget.
Oh yes, forms.
It's the first order of business after Mike and I decide to be daring enough to board the boat that takes you through Class 5 rapids. Defined, by the way, on paddling.net as being not only extremely difficult, but also long and violent. So it's understandable why this family from North Carolina might be a bit hesitant.
I don't like to be wet.
Are you being forced or coerced in any way to go on this ride?
No, but I'm trying to be strong for my two little guys.
All right, show us your bravest face. Look right in the camera and show us brave. Okay, no, that looks really upset and scared. Try brave. Go.
What are we going to do? How do we look?
Do brave? A brave face. No, come on. All right, I think we're going to need some help on this one.
I think we need some help.
Mike could have used some help earlier in the day.
Listen, we don't like to complain about our jobs, but when you get up in the middle of the night, things can be challenging, like picking out matching socks and shoes.
I did my best. I got up 2:30 in the morning like always. I grabbed two sneakers from the back hall and they didn't match when I got to work. So
now you're wearing?
So now I'm wearing my shoes. And then I noticed my socks don't match either, but these aren't my socks. They belong to my son, Adam. So he's the one that wears mismatched socks.
Those socks, mismatched or not, will come in handy later. He's going to need to dry off because we're going to get soaked.
And there's not a dry seat in the boat.
Lucky for all participants, proper gear is provided.
It is a poncho. All right. I would highly recommend this one to everybody.
Juan, our tour guide, goes through a list of do's and don'ts.
You can bring your sunglasses, your hats, and waterproof cameras. And putting your camera in a Ziploc bag doesn't make the camera waterproof. All right, so, and also I'll give you some time to change over there. We do have cubbies over there for you.
It's not my camera. All right,
so everyone can.
Wanting to wrap ourselves up as solid as that saran wrapped camera, we walk down to the dock area.
Your nicest bodysuit, if you have a good one.
Thank you for being concerned about fashion.
Like your on fashion.
Is it my color?
Perfect.
It looks great. Perfect. Very supportive group.
Wait, you're going to wear a poncho and a bodysuit?
Oh, yeah.
With our land clothes safely stored, a quick change and...
I feel Top Gun, but I'm sure I don't look it. One size fits all.
This will keep her dry, won't it?
It doesn't have a hood.
I'm going to switch her to dress.
That won't keep her dry?
No.
Why did she put it on?
It's not going to keep me dry?
It's going to keep her warm.
It'll keep her warm.
Oh, okay.
Which we need because the water is cold.
If you wear the hood, then what we can do is we can get a stunt double to come in and play you on the boat so you don't really have to take the ride. Would that be a good idea?
Yes.
Starting to regret the whole thing, we realize we're actually in very good company. A lot of it. Though the feeling of being a sitting duck, a rubber ducky duck, lingers. We are in for quite a ride.